questions other than these on the list or what I ask you, feel free to ask, okay? Any questions? Don't worry if it's awkward. I'm here to help. I'm here to help. So if you need an appointment for a specialty doctor, just let me know. I'll help. Alright. So do you have any allergies? Even if you don't, I like to fill it out. Yeah. It's like that. Of course. I feel like a common allergy. It's dust. Dust is a very common allergy that'll make you sneeze. As well as pollen. I get allergies in the spring. So have you been having headaches, like you were a couple years ago? Yeah, you were having them last year and I prescribed something to you to help. Has that prescription been helping? Because it's a newer prescription. Yeah. I'm glad to hear it's helping. Having headaches. They still continue occasionally. So, with this medication, you haven't been overdoing it, right? Because you only want to take up to two a day. Preferably every few days, you only want to be doing that.
Do you have any concerns today regarding what we're going to talk about, the exam, any medical issues that have been ongoing in your life recently? Yeah, just anything I should know about, other than the cold, of course. Yeah, feel free just to list that out for me. Oh, okay. So I can send you to a dermatologist. Have you been to a dermatologist recently? Do you have one that you like? Or okay, we can send you to a new dermatologist. Dr. Harold has retired, so it makes sense that you were, you know, no longer a patient there and you stopped going to a dermatologist. Because nobody took over. Yeah. His practice was really amazing. It's a shame, but I know somebody else who's just as good. Yes.
So are you on a multivitamin? You gotta make sure you're taking them every day. I know it's a pain. I know you might think every 2 days, every 3 days. That's good too. Every day. Alright. What brand do you use? That's a good one. Elasticity of your skin. Yep, it's very good for your age.
Distance, just quite a distance actually. just to see from farther away. Down, this way, this way, down, this way. Okay. Now when I move this, I'd like you to move your eyes quickly, just like you did before. Alright? Perfect. 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 And then we're gonna do
recently, because there's been a lot of lice going around school districts around here. Yeah, it's lice season. It's hot outside. You know, do you mind if I check? Have you been around anybody who you think has lice? Yeah. Okay, anybody like in the schools? I'm just gonna double check. Better safe than sorry for stuff like this. Just look through your hair. So, what I'm doing is just
just makes you happy outside of work or school. I know that it can be hard to find a hobby, but... Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Even if you sit down and, you know, enjoy watching YouTube videos in your free time, I would say that's good, just to decompress. Yeah. Yeah, life can be stressful, that's for sure. Just to relax. Yeah. So, you know what, I'm gonna take this off. I don't like to leave it on. I like to set it aside. Right over here. So, I have a quick question for you. Have you gotten your flu shot this year? Did I ask you that already? Yeah, your flu shot. Alright, so if you'd like to, you can schedule an appointment. Or you can get it today. We have the flu shots in. You'd rather wait. Yeah, I feel you. Wet wipe just to clean your hands, because I know when you're out and about, you never know. Yeah. Alright, there you go. Yeah, it's just nice to, you know, clean your hands, because you never know. Perfect. Alright, so next thing on the list, we're gonna check your blood pressure. Right over here. You can look at the wonderful potted plant that we have. And our beautiful wallpaper. We had an interior designer come in. You know, because it was outdated, so we got a nice neutral wallpaper. And some nice plants. They're not real, because we don't have very big windows in our exam rooms. You know? Let's just get this right over here. Let's see what we have. There we go. Alright, perfect. I am back. So let's check. Put this around your arm. Now, when I do this, just preferably don't cross your legs or anything. Perfectly normal for your age. Don't worry about it. You're doing well. So, do you have any further questions today? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know, if you have a loss of appetite, can be for a multitude of reasons. Do you have anything bothering you? Yeah, I see. I'll talk to Linda and we can get you an appointment. So that's, how many appointments? I don't know. I wrote wrote it down.
Let me just write this one down.
Don't worry. Actually, let's put a note. Let's put a note to Linda so she sees it. Okay. Let's put the notes right here. So it's 1, 2. Alright. Now, let me get another piece of paper out for you. Another sheet of paper. Alright. I have so many different notes in here. They just, it's like I'm a magician, you know? So I can also write prescriptions on this. Let's write you a prescription. Yeah. And take this with you to the pharmacy. Which pharmacy do you go to again? Okay, let me write that on the file. One time, I sent something to the wrong pharmacy. They moved. It was a 2-hour drive for them. But they didn't have to drive because, you know, I switched it out. Yeah, it was a huge misunderstanding. As far as the congestion goes, if you're still having congestion, your nose, yeah, I have these. So, nasal spray. Have you used this before? No? Okay. Let's take the lid off. We'll take the lid off of this for you. Honestly, they have these child safe locks on them. One sec. I got it off over there. Sometimes you have to use like silicone to open them. So that's how you use it, right into your nose. Do you want me to do it for you? Okay. Here we go. Just inhale. Perfect. Other nose, other nostril. Other nose. Alright, that's perfect. So just breathe in. Perfect. So I would say you are in perfect shape, better than ever. Definitely make an appointment to those two places, that'll help you out. Any further questions? How was my vacation? Thank you for asking. I actually have pictures. I haven't shown anybody yet. Nobody's asked. It really means a lot that you asked me how my vacation was. I brought some postcards and some pictures that I took. So I actually took almost all these. This is a train. I really like trains. So thank you so much. I feel so appreciated. I've just been waiting like for 2 weeks for somebody to ask me. I just had them in my pocket. So this is another train. I really liked this train. It was like very fancy. Can you guess where I went? I went to Canada. Yeah. It was wonderful. It was like an amazing trip. Yeah. So here's another train. I'd say this is my favorite train picture. My favorite one right here. Yeah, you see it? Favorite. So that was an amazing train to see. I wrote it on the back where this was. Ontario, yes. It was really beautiful. Yeah, let's set that down. I love old trains. So this was the plane I took. This is a postcard because I couldn't take a picture of the plane. I took the other pictures though. Yeah, that's the plane I took. It was epic. Yeah. If you have an opportunity to go on a vacation, I highly recommend it, even if it's only for a 4-day weekend. Yeah, it clears your mind. And this is a picture of the family. You know, I took the picture, so obviously I'm not in it. But that's the family, you know. Absolutely an amazing getaway. Highly recommend. So, yeah, that's all. Honestly, things have been busy around here, but I'll see you next year, hopefully. Not hopefully in a bad way.